That'll be his cloak. Skills. See, tactical cloak. Oh, I can't put it on Y. That's gonna throw me off. Let's put that on the right bumper. Okay. Alright, what's my objective? Optional, locate Greer, investigate the flares. Let's go ahead and investigate the flares, huh?
Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Alright, let's check it out.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Then the long-range scans were right. Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. You suppose those aliens set it? If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
I'm gonna head back this way, and that's where all my markers are at. It's gonna take me a while to get used to the controls.
A path up on the left. It's a lot closer.
Holy shit.
Some sort of structure up that hill. This place is taking a beating from the storms. Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all. Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Container.
What's all this about? Oh shit.
Is he gonna blow up?
That can't be good.
Oh shit. Get out of here!
Oh. It's a generator. Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be? Maybe it did something.
I thought it was a fucking bomb.
Weird. If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Whoa. Stereo system.
Guess a circuit overloaded. Even the equipment's out to get us.
Oh, well done. Damn it. Fucking Mass Effect 3, man. Okay, that's the stereo system. Okay, so things that... Only things that are highlighted orange that are scannable.
Let's call it a weird machine. We sure could use Sam right about now.
Okay, good to know. Anything to scan in here? Oh, container. Why would there be disruptor ammo in an alien container?
Hey, that door opened. Some kind of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to... Whatever this is, it's...
Oh!
Watch it! What is it? This? There. So now killer robots too? The Geth back home would love this place.
Oh, you mean they didn't come with us? Son of a bitch.
Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. And it's about the same age as that artifact. You suppose it was guarding it? Could be. His wounds look... It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door? Maybe it's closed for a reason?
Damn. How do I open it? Oh, hey, look, alien pliers. Guess they use the same tool as us.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
I guess I shouldn't poke here too then. Okay, let's go, let's get the hell out of here.
Any theories, recall specialist? There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in. Like archaeologists? Yeah. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
Where is he?
They got a lightning rod up and running!
Holy shit.
Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Fucker!
There! Last one's down. Let's not wait around for more.
Weapon mod's nice. It's a shuttle, right? Isn't this a shuttle?
It's the other half of our shuttle.
Oh.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this. We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Move on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on
Shit.
Us!
Shit.
More of those animals! And our 2 o'clock, and our 8.
Basically everywhere.
Now who's dead, asshole?
There, we got them all.
The hell was that? Yeah, don't walk into the fire, Liam. I made that mistake earlier. Uh-oh. Perhaps not the wisest decision.
That was the last one. We're clear. First species we meet and it's out for blood. Not if we don't give it to them.
The hell is this? That's my answer to everything. Just shoot it. Whoa, what the f... Okay. How do I get over... Shit.
That. It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air. Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
I've been here already? This looks familiar. I think I've been here already. Oh, come on. Fuck you! On your butt. What was this?
No way in here.
Well, let me scan it.
I'm not equipped for a big fight.
Oh, Jesus! Almost fell off.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked.
I haven't located Greer yet.
Trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder,
Shit.
What did we ever do to them?
Well, I shot one in the face.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word.
Viper, alright, got my sniper.
What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get got a Viper, I can't change to it?
Go, go!
I guess not. Worry about that later.
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Oh shit!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Is there blind fire? Oh shit, there's blind fire!
Man, these guys don't have to fight!
Gears effect. No grenade for you, bitch. Oh, fuck, he's got a minigun.
Time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded but sitting tight. No sign of Greer, and our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
That doesn't sound good. Okay.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
Is there a way I can,
What about Grid?
If those things come back, if he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters.
Talking like that, doctors.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
I really want my fucking sniper rifle. I guess when I picked it up, that was my chance to...
We'll get killed if we keep this up!
The hell? I guess when I picked it up, that was my chance to switch to it, and I didn't do it. Waypoint's telling me to go here! Or is it? Fuck, where do you want me to go? And I'll double back. Shit, is that the Covenant?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
I think I get the point. Your panties in a bunch.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hunt that wall, they might keep us safe.
The hell?
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
It's Papa Ryder.
Incendiary round!
Papa Ryder
We're
did
close.
It.
The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir!
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually...
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Well, that's my papa.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead, Sam. Load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here!
This went south in a hurry!
Go, 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 go!
They're coming out of the woodwork!
Keep things tight, don't get separated!
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
Holy shit. Oh shit, this guy's still alive? Fuck you.
Oh my god. That's Greer on the table. They killed him.
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Is this a window? Oh yeah, it is. Ain't anymore. Shit, he's fucking moving. Ow!
We're almost there! This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
Alright, good luck with that.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us. Where'd you want us?
You guys go over there.
Got it!
Moving.
I wish I could have one here and one over there.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
There we go.
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Oh shit. Fuck you.
They mean business. Keep them off your dad.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry. We don't have long.
Decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
Ryder, don't go too far!
I think I really pissed that one off.
Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Encryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
How you doing over here, Liam?
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Okay. See a lot of red dots moving about.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
All right.
We need to get this door open.
On it!
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Move! He's going into cardiac arrest. unknown. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Thank you.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Ah, damn it. Of course they kill off Papa Ryder. Sons of bitches.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end the episode right here. Wanna thank you guys so much for joining me once again. And hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Or not, you know, you don't have to. So yeah, be sure to check back for some more Mass Effect Andromeda videos, because I'm gonna be playing the shit out of this game. So yeah, until next time, you guys take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Giggity goo.